What do you call a bowling ball going through a tower of cups?